No, it won't be my key under the carpet, it'll be hers. I shall take it from her handbag and hide it out there just before I leave the flat. She's not going out, so she won't miss it. When I come back with Halliday, I'll use my own key to let us in. Then, while he's out searching the garden or something, I'll take the key from under the carpet and return it to her handbag before the police arrive.
How many keys are there to this door?
Just hers and mine. Maydeville 3499.
Terry, it's me.
Oh, hello, darling. How's it going?
Wonderfully. It's really a dreadful plague. We're enjoying every minute.
No, I'm sorry. I mean, I'm glad.
You will join us, won't you?
Well, I don't think so. I hardly seem to have started. Oh, darling, just a moment. I think there's someone at the door. Psst. You can be seen from the bedroom window. Sorry, darling. False alarm. Look, why don't you take Mark to Jerry's?
How do we get in?
Oh, just mention my name. I don't know about the band, but the food's good. By the way, Maureen called up just after you left and wants us for dinner on Wednesday. But you've got something written in your diary for Wednesday and I can't read your writing. Looks like Al Bentall. Who's he? Another one of your boyfriends?
Albert Hall, you idiot.
Oh, the Albert Hall, of course. I'm so glad we don't have to go to Maureen. She's such a filthy cook.
Oh, there's the bell. I must fly.
All right, dear. Enjoy yourself.